For that reason, you see, it's very important we say Happy New Year, right? So you see, everybody so much enjoy beginning New Year. I don't think so, this is good. Because when you come New Year, it means we are, how say, means we are 1 year finished to our next journey. Now, you see, so same weather, New Year or Old Year, the sun rays same time, we same action, wake up morning, then do something, eating, going, walking, sleeping, there is no change. Now, if you really want to make a happy New Year, yeah, happy doesn't come from external. The external material things, only for happiness, the five sense of organ, yeah, the material things, yeah. You see very beautiful, eye see very nice, mind little bit happy. Nice music, very good, make me little peace, right? Then something tasty food, while little bit peaceful, right? So nice clothes, nice turning, something a little bit peaceful. But this external object of something provide us something joyful, that external things are not so much as reliable. Usually, sometimes when we listen to music, it's very nice, something like joy. Same music, yeah? If you're not happy, someone's tuned that music, you can get her angry. Say, stop that music, right? So obvious, these material things, we need material things, materially, yeah? Because we need two types of the happiness, external happiness, internal happiness. Yeah? For example, just internal happiness also cannot sufficient. For example, if I'm so hungry, right? Hungry, I should need something to eat. Otherwise, I cannot pursue to solve that problem, right? Yeah? So, just meat. So you see, earlier, like in 16th, 17th century, people just thinking happiness get from something prayer. Everybody hope to prayer to God, so whatever, yeah, who be Buddha, whatever, yeah. But the problem is there. Shortest there. Then after end of 17th century, they start technology, the science. Yeah? Then people thought, did material thing can sufficient our happiness? So you see, now it's 21st century. Still mental problems there, right? So now, if we want real Happy New Year, it cannot help putting this decoration, this. Happy New Year comes from internal. You see, when we are peaceful time, yeah, calmness, at the moment, if you get something generate anger, at that time, we are happy or not? Not happy. So you see, who destroy our happy? Internal. this anger destroy calmness. You see, for example, when we're all together, very calmness, peaceful, right? At the moment, I generate some jealousy. Immediately, my calmness gone. Even New Year, no Happy New Year. Face totally gloom. Right? This is totally right. So, beginning. You see, Malacca city pretty much active, right? Earlier, there's not so much development. Yeah? During that time, people peaceful, people calmness, and right now, people calmness. What's the difference? You to check. More development, more car, more building, more. But looks like we are slave of money. Sometimes we think we are liberated from the slave system. But actually, still we are slave. Right? Now, we need money. Sure, we need money. But at the same time, yeah, we try to make, how say, develop happiness inside. So usually, we always, you see, we do pray for the world peace, right? So what are you doing? People doing world peace, just release one or two doves. The dove, how say, the white, how say, white bird, yeah? Just release. How come peace, this bird release? Peace first comes from individual. For example, in family, first try generate peace from couple. Yeah? That couple to very harmony, peaceful, children peaceful. Right? You see, in this world, yeah, when we start the world, till now, there are various problems, right? If you conclusion this problem, where it comes from? Very easier answer. Our insight, delusion mind, anchor, attachment, jealousy, selfishness. Even we not talk more, even in family problem, husband and wife problem, start from own self is important, right? Husband pointed to you, you did that. I'm clean. Not that. You see, till now, beginning to born, we born, yeah? We born till now. We cannot see our real face. We can't see our own real face. We just see what our face just for the mirror, right? Right? So, we always see others' fault. We never see own fault. Single person cannot make this fault. Two, because Buddhism taught all interdependent, interrelated. So should we have two there? Because one hand cannot make sound. Should we need two hands make clap, right? So you see, we always saying, oh, you did that, he did that, she did that. I'm okay. Because you see, it's very difficult to point it like that, Ria. Very easy to point it for the other, right? So, first start peaceful in the home from father and mother or husband and wife. Start a peace, develop. How to develop? Try to reduce this troublemaker, our mind virus. These are virus. Attachment, anger, ignorance, jealousy. These are our virus. Virus. So first, if you want to develop that peaceful, try to use antidote for this antivirus, for these things. So this antivirus, we cannot go to the hospital. Doctor cannot give injection, right? This antivirus, we cannot buy from supermarket. Yeah, supermarket, everything. If you're full of money, if you have a nice credit card, you can buy everything, right? Right. But this antivirus, even you are billionaire, you cannot buy from supermarket. Because the virus on the quality of the mental problem. That mental problem solved with the mental. In this case, yeah, we try to do into Jose. That antivirus comes from your insight. Try to promote less selfish. Try to promote more kindness. Try to promote more, how say, compassionate. Try to promote more, how say, self-discipline. Try to promote more satisfaction. Try to promote more contentment. If you see dad and mom who have less virus, more antivirus, family become very harmony. Right now, this 21st, it's very strange. Earlier, right? Marriage is arranged marriage. Right? But very stable. Very few divorce. After technology develop, science develop, everybody become more freedom, start love marriage. Through love marriage means choosing ourselves, not arrange. Arrange marriage you see is earlier, yeah? Husband, 1,000 kilometers there. Yeah, boy. Girl, 1,000 kilometers there. Even girl, not see boy face, boy, not see girl face, yeah? Tie two together, produce many children, live together, economic system, very difficulty, but harmony, sharing each other happiness, yeah? When something problem, not blame each other. Then this modern education, sometimes, actually we need modern education. Sometimes modern education make human more cunning and more cheater. You see, some countryside, like we see, like Amazon, yeah, who is living in the forest. These people are very associated. When they go to the house, go for the hunting, right? If I'm hunting something, they bring and come to the village, everybody share. If they get one monkey, they share 40 people, they share. You see, from start this modern education, right? Then become, how say, more selfishness. always say, especially like how we say this American economic system, they call, how say, capitalism, yeah? Capitalism, yeah? Capitalism. More earning, yeah? Did even when they teach in the school, yeah, start from there, how to make money, how to bully other. But I'm not criticizing modern education. At the same time, modern education, we need to, how say, moral ethic education. How use this modern education toward for the benefit to the other? So we can to change, how say, in school for education system. Yeah, not only focus on an external, merely, how say, merely external information, not that. How to behave, how to be a self-discipline, how to be a cultivate more, how say, compassionate. These two combined, then modern education become constructive. You see, this wild animal, tiger, lion, they cannot make big disaster. They can only make disaster one or two. The human being, one button, yeah? Just press one button, destroy everything. Because of human intelligence. But intelligence is not wrong. Yes. That he or she lack of. Yeah, that people have more modern knowledge, more intelligent, but very sorry mental virus there. If these people, he or she, this modern education, they're educated. If you take out this mental virus, yeah, put something antivirus, that knowledge become more constructive. So, in short, whole problem makes from, yeah, mental virus. All constructive positive things makes from anti-mental virus with compassion, loving kindness, this thing. For that reason, today we came here, yeah. It's not showing something like we're doing some entertainment, yeah? I'm not doing that, right? I can't hussy to, we're not thinking here, we're not doing that. Now, today we're here, how to we take that virus out, yeah? So we're talking that. So this one's in, for that reason, in this world, start religion. Yeah? We start the religions. Within there are so many religions. Yeah? Whole religions have the same message. Yeah? Same message. Be self-disciplined, be a kindest person, promoting something. Yeah? For that reason, we are very important, respect whole religions. Now you see, then why we special to interest to the Buddhism? This is very important. External whole religion are acting same. Temple, go there. Only mosque and how say synagogue don't have statue, right? Rest all Christian, there's cross, Jesus Christ there, right? Mother Mary. we Buddha like that. Hindu, there are so many, right? And same, doing this, how say, little different system. Chinese doing like that, this how say, this prayer time like that, yeah? And never down. But same, offering incense, offering borderline, yeah, prostration. Then the question, why you choose Buddhism? Oh, my father is Buddhist. My mother is Buddhist. There are small minor reason. That reason cannot sufficient in this digital era. Now this is 21st century. You see, everything's going by the computer work, right? Full of more modern knowledge. Now there is no room for blind devotion. No room. No room. For that reason, so you see, many earlier, like a devotion, that's devote to the tree, devote to the stone, the devotion with not based on philosophy, that type of the devotion or faith dissipate in this world. Only left religions, it has something philosophical. Like that. But then you say, okay, yeah, some prostration, everything same. Then people ask, why you have choose the Buddhism? Now you see, different, unique, yeah. If someone asks us, what is Buddhism? We should be answered, right? So, we say, Buddhism has, there are two types, yeah? Buddhist contact or behave, one, right? Then another Buddhist view, or Buddhist philosophy, or Buddhist view. Then ask a question, what is Buddhism? What is Buddhist contact or behave? It's not like that prostration, going, how say incense like that, often Buddhist contact is non-violence. Within this non-violence, there are two types of non-violence. If he or she or we can help other, help other, at least not harm other. This is Buddhist conduct. Now the question coming, why we need to help other? Why at least not harm other? Then we not answer like the Buddha said that. If you said Buddha said that, mentioned that, means that answer become blind faith. Just going on the word, right? Then it's supported. I need to do this action. Then coming Buddhist view. Because Buddhist view is interdependent, different origination, yeah? Cause and effect. Harming other is something negative. That negative give result us for negative. Helping other, not harming other, is positive action. That positive action, you can get a future positive result. It's talking cause and effect, yeah? The poisonous seed give poison. Medicine said give the medicine. This is Buddhist philosophy, right? For that reason, yeah, we choose Buddhist.
Buddhism.
Right? Now you see, whole Buddha taught 110 volumes, texts, yeah? And the Indian Narendra Pandita, who taught 250-something volume, yeah? If this whole Buddhism, if you make, how to say, summary or, yeah, make, how to say, make short, yeah? Just only two words, Buddhist belief or conduct and Buddhist view, yeah? So Buddhist conduct is non-violence. They are two different. So why we need to help other? Why we need to the other? So we're talking about the Buddhist view. We must say God said that, yeah? Because everything depends on cause and conditions, right? Good causes, good condition produce constructive things. Bad causes, bad, how say, condition give us destructive, yeah? So then question, why good causes give good result? This is law of nature, right? So in this case, yeah, now who is a real, how say, remote control make us problem, yeah? That is our internal delusion mind. We call it poisoning mind, yeah? So you see the emotion, yeah, you see, if you're very easy to find what is something like a delusion mind, yeah? The emotion which raised in your mind, at that time, we lose our peaceful. That emotion we call delusion mind. When the emotion, something generated our mind, we become more peaceful, yeah? That type of emotion we need to promote, yeah? So that technique is in this world, so many things, so many teachers get technique. I think the one of the more wise is Buddhist teaching. But according to my thinking is the best, we never say other you are this best. This is we are not wise. Yeah? Bad good for us, yeah. It is something, yeah, even poison, if I eat, it is something good for me. I say this is good, yeah, poison, right? Right? Good or bad? Decided individual. From your individual decision, don't take other. Yeah? You see, some excellent medicine can make something, how say, allergy, right? Some not good medicine, some people very helpful, right? So these people who have the medicine helpful, this is good for him. Yeah? For that reason, yeah. From the philosophy, Buddhism is more deeper than other religion. This is 100%. I can show saying that. Show, yeah. For that reason, yeah, the Buddha taught how to control our this negative emotion, yeah. Then Buddha himself make introduction about the Buddhism, right? And Buddha said, don't create evil or harming action, yeah? To collect, yeah, completed positive thought. Then to control your mind, this is Buddha Dhamma. So you see, Buddha Dhamma is not this beautiful building, not this stupa, not this statue, not this throne. Buddha Dhamma should be mixed in our continuum, in our mind stream. So first, they're talking about the Thekchen, don't create any evil harming action. Yeah, this talking about in Buddhism, talking about the verbal and physical action. Yeah, so it talking about law and karma. Karma law. Yeah, saying here say digga. Digga means we say non-virtuous. Yeah, non-virtuous. Yeah, digga don't create any non-virtuous. Yeah. So now you see how we distinguish. This is virtuous action. This is non-virtuous action. Virtuous action, yeah, produce us happiness. Non-virtuous action produce us suffering. Then the question coming, what is good virtues? What is non-virtuous? We cannot decide from the external action, yeah? The action, verbal or physical, the action is based on positive thought. That action, verbal, physical action called virtuous action. The actions which comes from based on negative thought, that action called negative karma or negative non-virtues. For example, like that. Oh, I want to cheat him, or I want to cheat him, right? My motivation want to cheat it. Then I smile, oh, Casimo, you are so good guy, you are very successful. Verbal action is very nice, smiling, right? Yeah, talking very nice, yeah? But this action is negative action. Because that action, yeah, can give negative karma, that action harming to him. So you see, the action, verbal or physical, it harms to yourself and harms to other. That actions are called non-virtuous action. The action, verbal, physical action, it help or benefit to yourself and to other. That action called positive action. For example, the doctor cut the hand, right? Yeah, doctor sometimes, yeah, to cut our hand, take our kidney, yeah, take our important part of the organ, yeah. That action is positive action. Because doctor, he or she, want to survive this guy, he or she. So you see, good action, bad action, verbal action, is all comes from base, the actions which generate from positive thought, that action are called virtuous action. We call positive karma. Okay? Karma. You see, karma means, yeah, in Sanskrit word, karma. In English, action. Right? So, this is my physical action, okay? Right now I'm doing verbal action, okay, my verbal. So, actually my that verbal action, I'm talking very nice word, but my take down my motivation, yeah. Try to feel, oh, if I talk nicely, people will love me. Oh, I become famous, yeah. Then my old Dharma word become negative karma thought, right? Mother, father, really pure mind, yeah, positive mind, sometimes scold to the child, yeah? Word is very strong. Yeah? But this verbal action is positive action. She or he want to be a fixed his children in a positive way. So you see, it's very, very, how's it? Obvious. It's our action different on motivation. For example, in earlier in our monastery, there's one black American monk. Yeah, one American monk. So generally, people say black America. That word is not something inside motivation to insult him. Yeah. So say Indian Akman is black Indian. He never harm. He never feels something bad. Some people, yeah, want to criticize him. Oh, white teeth. Then he get angry. He is actually his white teeth, right? Actually, both is true. Yeah, black men. If people say black men, he not, how say, bothering. Yeah, no problem. But somebody say white teeth, he get angry. Why? Because the people who say black Indian or black English, that word comes from genuine word. No alien motivation, something inside for him or she. The people say to him, white teeth. Yeah? Then he get angry. Because the guy actually told truth, yeah, true word, yeah. His white teeth, actually whatever black, the teeth is white, yeah. But white is a problem, and always go to clean black inside, yeah. So the people say black teeth, white teeth, immediately he get angry. Because the guy, to say him white teeth, deep down his motivation is insulting, right? You are only white teeth, rest everything black, see like that, yeah. So you see, this is obvious, yeah, right? So you see, it's deep, and yeah, for that reason, yeah, first beginning, we are Buddhist. Beginning practice is our practice of law of karma, right? So you see, now you see, karma means, it doesn't mean something like after the Buddha came, then this law comes, not that. You see, generally, we not, how say, keep a name of karma or action. But generally, we just naturally we accept karma. For example, it's very, very, very similar, you see, like that. In this case, we say the karma has two types of karma. Intention karma, intended karma, right? Intention. Intention karma is motivation karma. So it's very similar, very similar like that. First, I have some plan, you know, I make this Malacca, yeah, something CD plan, yeah. Then I make something map, right? Need to, when you build the Malacca or I don't know this, yeah, we need to see the map, right? How do you use drain? How do you, how say, comes water? How do you use the electricity we write to, how say, map, yeah. That map, it looks like intention karma, right? Intention karma. Then, second action, yeah? We see on the map, then we do the construction, right? Construction to building, yeah? This is intended karma, yeah? Then after everything built, then people using insight, yeah? So this is the result of the karma. Now you see, if something wrong with the map, yeah, to using how to drain, how to, the map wrong, how to parking the car, how to build, yeah. This map wrong, construction wrong, right? Construction begin problem. When the construction begin problem, people, after people who live inside get trouble, right? Yeah, this is karma. Karma doesn't mean something like do action now, then many years before result coming, not that. This was a karma. In this case, this was a karma, you see, that means that real talking karma means, yeah, the action is based on something, motivation. That action causes a condition called karma. These building things are, we're not saying like karma, right? Yeah, so like that. In this case, yeah, beginning, we are practice, yeah, we say small scope practice. We should, how say, to understanding, yeah, negative karma give us result, negative karma give negative result. If you understanding that and believe that, by naturally make you self-discipline. This self-discipline can help for the, how say, peaceful community in Malacca. One people do that, two people do that, three people do that, four people do that. Then Malacca become real peaceful, more trustable. Then we don't need this police guy. Then we don't need this prison. Then we don't need this court. Troublemaker. Then government have less, how say, spending. Then public have less tax. Everybody have benefit, right? This is not only talk of the religion way. This is really, this the religion theory is something very useful for the law order of the human community. Government laws, so many laws, right? Capital punishment. But problem still there. Because government cannot change inside. I have one experience. You see, one of my Rinpoche students who was pretty much criminal, right? He go many times in prison after he met Buddha Dharma, right? He totally stopped this old action. He become really reliable person. So one day, one of my friend, yeah, who told me, this guy go with this, that earlier, this criminal guy together. And one person he know earlier, then asked this my friend, how can you go with him? And he said, what? Oh, this is so dangerous. And he said, no, he's a very good guy. Now you see, police did so many times punishment, cannot change. One great Buddhist teaching, change, fix this guy without punishment. He do himself by volunteer. No law, nothing that. My teacher didn't say, you should do that. My teacher just gave you advice. Buddha said that, said that, said that, said that. So you see, we need in community, even if we don't have religion, but we should need some spirituality advice. Yeah. So in this case, beginning practice we are, yeah? We should try to avoiding negative actions. Yeah. So I want to take usually we call so many negative actions. Within negative action, like 10 nine virtues, yeah? 3 from physical, 4 from verbal, 3 from mental, yeah? So 3 from, how say, physical, killing, stealing, sexual misconduct. First, try to do that. At least, if we lying every day like 10 or 15, yeah? Yeah? Try to reduce one lie. Today we lie 9. Tomorrow 8. Beginning, try to implement. Not only to knowledge. You see, if you learn like history, yeah, then just history study is just enough for understanding, right? The Dharma understanding, Dharma study is not enough for understanding. Understanding, then implement or do the practice, yeah, so that. Then four form of verbal, yeah? Ju, how to say, lying, tama. How can you say tama? Two people make distinguish. here two friends, yeah. I say one to you, I say another to you, make deceiving? How say? No, I want to two people make, how say, actually they're good friend, right? I try to make, how say, they make enemy, try to, No, one is hush word, yeah, from speech word. Deceiving word, yeah, deceiving word. Deceiving word, even from your motivation, yeah, true friend, make one to separate, even you talk honestly, this has become a real word, this also become deceiving, yeah, like that, yeah. Then we say, means meaningless talking, yeah, meaningless talking, this one, yeah, this one. Then three from mental, yeah, evil-minded, and covetousness, and wrong view. So within these 10 main virtues practice is not only Buddhism, it's not all become Buddhist practice. It's whole religion are same. The only difference is wrong view, yeah? Other religion wrong views another. We wrong views another, yeah? So that. For that reason, we beginning practice this, avoiding these 10 main virtues, and how say, collect 10 virtues, yeah, then second step, this, if you do that, yeah, this action, yeah, moral action, the next life, we not born to the lower end, born to the higher end, in human stage or God stage, yeah. But you see, obvious, even you born in human stage, yeah, we have so many problems, right? We have this experience, yeah? This is not sufficient, right? Now, second step, try to make liberated from this cycle exist, yeah? So in this case, yeah, from the causes of cycle existence is delusion and karmic. So within this, the main causes our delusion mind, yeah, with the untamed mind, yeah, this delusion mind. That delusion mind, yeah, we need to overcome. So we should need to practice, we call three high training. Training of morality, training of concentration, and training of wisdom, yeah, to try to, how say, avoiding expressive for our delusion mind, yeah. Then we call liberation, yeah. This is more. But just liberation become achievement for destroyer arahat. Even we not complete it, because arahat is just overcome from the cycle existence, but still there's no full knowledge on omniscient mind. Still they need to some abandonment. Usually we Buddhists call this two type of obscuration. Obscuration to liberation, obscuration omniscient mind. Yeah. Obscuration to liberation means usually our delusion mind. Obscuration omniscient mind, delusion infinite. Yeah. We need to destroy it. Then this ones, yeah, if you really want to become enlightened for sake of Mother Sinti Ben, yeah, then not sufficient to practice only three heightening practice. On the top of that, we should practice of the, we call bodhicitta or enlightened mind. We call, Tibetan called chanjugsep. The bodhicitta means if you make very easy to terminology, yeah, it's the ultimate good heart. Usually good heart at different level, right? Right? The ultimate good heart we call bodhicitta. Yeah. That ultimate good citta, it not generated like out of blue. It comes through the practice. So how, before that, I said to generate this bodhicitta, we should cultivate the practice of, how say, great compassion. So great compassion means compassion, yeah, unbiased compassion. Right now we have something compassion. That compassion is biased compassion.
Biased?
Yeah, yeah. Biased, yeah. So this compassion, yeah, comes from something own's benefit. Yeah, this true. When the child do very beautiful, mom have a good rise compassion. They saying, "Hi, ma, honey." The child did something opposite. Mom lost this marvelous compassion, right? That compassion cannot cover whole sentient. That compassion cannot cover to the enemy. The compassion we call great compassion. The great compassion covered whole sentient, even own enemy. So how we cultivate this compassion? Right now our compassion is something mixed with attachment. But this compassion we need, this is a seed. This compassion, everybody have naturally biologically that compassion we have. This is a seed. So then how we cultivate compassion to whole sentient being? Right now our compassion, we just see like that. See, if you see something like poor people, right? Or something like sickness people, right? Then we get some compassion, right? If you see some rich or something powerful person, we have no chance to generate compassion. Right? On top of that, we get jealousy. So, why? Why? We doesn't know real type of the suffering. Usually our compassion is the compassion of the sympathy. Just see something, look down compassion. But whether rich, poor, white hair, black hair, short, beautiful, ugly, same have this emotional, that negative emotion. Right? That negative emotion make whole same trouble. Yeah. You see, usually animals and a human, animals have more suffer of the physical things. Not so much mental suffering, because animal brain have limit. Our brain, very intelligent. Because of this intelligent, thinking so much. Because of thinking so much, coming so many suspicion, constantly this, make more suffer, mental suffer, right? So, but not wrong for the intelligent. We need this intelligent because we call human precious life, yeah? We say in Buddhist, they're calling human life is very, precious, yeah? Human life, how human life become precious? Not this. We cannot eat that, right? Yeah? Yeah, we cannot sell, we cannot get. Because, yeah, other animal skin and everything's very useful, right? Our body. But we have such a nice hard disk here. Very big hard disk. Extroverts, elephant very big, but small heart is, right? Small capacity. We're not so big, right? Very, right now, this, I'll say, who using like a CIA, they use small chip, very, I'll say. Well, yeah, this one. That only we try to convert it using reducing problem by something positive thought, going there. Then this intelligence promote, then become Buddhahood. Yeah. For that reason, you see, unbiased compassion comes from, first we should know about the three types of the sufferings. Then we should know the suffering of the previous suffering. As long as who was overcome, binding by delusion mind, yeah, that person, he or she, there is no, how say, suchness, perfect happiness, right? So, for that reason, yeah, how much rich, how much powerful, that problem is there, right? How, whether beautiful or ugly or human or dog, you see, this delusion mind are really troublemaker. When people who have more stronger delusion mind, yeah, has less friend. But some very strong delusion mind have a lot of friend. That friends come from money and power. You see, this high people, yeah, very anger. I know, I see sometimes, yeah, they in some news, yeah. But they have a lot of friends. That friends comes from money and power. When money and power lost, all friends say bye-bye. Say thank you, bye-bye, finish. You become lonely. The friends which made from honestly, transparently, that friend, whether you're rich, poor, always friend, because that friend built on how say rock. Yeah? Other friends built on ice. When the ice melt, building by nature collapse. Right? In this case, very obvious, you said some dog, yeah? Very how say fierce, yeah. So that dog, if there are other dogs running, not coming, yeah, all is scared, right? Right? So in this case, you see, anger is something scare people, throwing out. Compassion, people, how say, collect. Compassion, loving kindness, yeah. These people invite everybody. Anger, attachment, these people throwing out. You see, it's true. When mother was on compassion, child hugged the mom. Hi, mom, right? When mother face looks like something, how say, fierce, or anger face, or gloom, child scare, right? This is obvious. You guys have experience because you have children. I have not so much experience. I don't have children, right? Right? In this case, I always saying for my friend, first try to develop peace in your home. Couple, yeah, we are human beings, right? Right? Everybody emotional, right? Yeah? But sometimes fighting, no problem, sometimes war. Yeah? War come, nice war, heat, okay, no problem. War finish, apologize each other. Think where this comes problem. honestly. See, then apologize each other. Also, it's very important when husband and wife, when they not problem time, very harmony. Sometimes happen or lose the business or something, something wrong, yeah. Then they shouting at you, you did this, you did this. At that time, try to collect, cause a harmony, and try to see how to go, how to solve the conflict. Because I don't think so, to marriage is something worldly joy. I don't think so. Marriage means two people united, sharing happiness, sharing suffering. One gets suffer, both get suffer. One get happiness, both get happiness. For that reason, during that time, then we see really you are Buddhist or non-Buddhist. Yeah. You see, trouble time, yeah. At that time, then it's showing, exam you, how much your practice is gone. Your practice is A plus, A minus, or B, or F, or like that, yeah. During that time, really something like a, happened something like business, something from husband and wife together, discussion, who make that? Don't say, oh, you from your did and make this problem. Yeah, problems happen there, yeah. Yeah. You see, past, we cannot fix it. Okay? Past is our teacher. We can only fix future. Yeah? Present, going. In this case, past, even both did wrong, forget that, discussion that, try to solve them, then really become peaceful family. Then there's no devotion, has a divorce rate. Right now, I think maybe more than 60% divorced has a divorce. And say, oh, my mother is there, my father is there. And some today, one marriage, 2 years after one marriage, it looks like an animal, like a dog. So you see, sometimes really we shame for, you see, we shame for these two cover of the bird. Some bird, yeah. You see, so sometimes we see in the how say, Discovery Channel, two like a crane this long, the bird. Take a responsibility for their house, or what, the chicken? They live life together. Yeah. I saw sometimes newspaper, some rich people, yeah, married 6 or 7 times. So young, rich people, old, young girl, marriage. But young girl, not marriage for him. Young girl, marriage for money. Then after 2 years, then they go to the court. Divorce. Yeah? Here's no problem. This really, that money, something used for constructive things. Helping poor, like a poor. Helping poor. How wonderful. Right? So this old problem made for this Buddha said, delusion mind. In this case, Shanti Deva said like that. Shanti Deva, who was composing by the Guide to Buddhist way, Guide to Buddhist way of life. Yeah, Jiden Deva, Jinyaba, Digun Shanti. Whatever happiness in this world, yeah, it comes from others' charity. Whatever problem in this world, yeah, it comes from self-cherishing. Oh, because comes from I important. Me, me, me. Always thinking me, 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 that people have more chance heart attack. This is right now medical scientific proof. We, the medical scientist right now, yeah, when he's holding his game with the, how say, negotiate with the discussion with the scientists, yeah. Scientists found for the medical, he or she always more greedy, more anger, more attachment. That person, that this negative emotion can eat our, how say, immune system. That, because the immune system, eating immune system, there's no good health. Person who have more compassionate, more peaceful, yeah, mind, yeah, that promoting immune system, that person become more healthy. This is obvious. For that reason, Shanti Deva said like this, yeah, the bodhicitta, the good heart, is one of the best medicine for the healthy. Good heart, one of the best for sources of the wealth. Good heart, it's one of the most sources of the making friend. Okay, yeah. For that reason, yeah, we try to promoting to learn compassion with unbiased compassion. That compassion, how we cultivate, we know the problem, troublemaker of delusion mind. That delusion mind, everybody, equality, even enemy or like that. Yeah. On that base, if you generate compassion, yeah, then the object is no matter whether you're doing good or bad. Because compassion generated, because he is tortured by the delusion, right? Then you see, not only that, then we see whether if I just generate that compassion, can I solve his suffering or not? We make a question coming. Then coming, we say, yes, we definitely, we can send him in, liberated, because our delusion mind are advantageous, not nature our mind. It's not like a mixed or, how say, with the mind. Yeah. If this negative mind is our nature of mind, then we have no chance to separate from the mind. Yeah. We say it like that. Our mind is nature pure. Yeah? It looks like polluted water. Polluted water is nature's pure, right? For that reason, if you make refined, yeah, then we make pure water for the drinking water, right? Yeah? Like that. Drinking water. Same as, yeah, through the practice, yeah, the practice of compassion, the practice of interdependent, emptiness, these two practice, then we can take all these garbage things from, yeah, throwing out, yeah, only left pure mind, then become enlightened, yeah. So in this case, yeah, we are really important to, on practice of that, yeah, usually we call Heart Sutra, Tayata, Gade, Paragade, Parasamgade, Bodhyaso, yeah. This showing how to graduate to enlighten, yeah. Actual literally means, Gade means go. First, go. Third, they call go behind, yeah. Gade, Paragade, go behind, Paragade. Parasamgade, Songshi. Go beyond perfectly, the fourth ones. Then, Chanju Bodhiyaso, Bodhi means Buddha, establish Buddhahood. So means the practice of, yeah, wisdom and method. Yeah, the wisdom is actual practice of wisdom. There's so many different types of wisdom. Yeah, the wisdom realizing impermanent, wisdom realizing a 16 attribute of four noble truth. Within that, most important practice of wisdom called wisdom realizing emptiness or separateness. It's the medicine would cure whole disease. That is this wisdom called, that practice called wisdom. Then combination with method. The method, compassion, bodhicitta, together, then first attained part of accumulation, goal. Then second part of preparation. Third means to realizing emptiness directly. Yeah. Then third part. Then when you achieve part of seeing, yeah, then we got real antidote of delusion mind. Till before, yeah, we not get a completed house and not real antidote. It looks like training time. Part of, right now we're part of army. When you want to fight the enemy, yeah, we should need a nice training, right? Yeah. Part of accumulation, part of preparation is training. Yeah? Then part of seeing is the real combat with the enemy. So part of seeing overcome, we call it abandonment of part of seeing. Then part of preparation, we can eliminate it, in it delusion, then become enlightened. Yeah? So like that. This is a way of how to graduate, yeah. So in this case, yeah, beginning our first step, the practice is tied to trust or belief on law and karma, try to reducing negative karma first. Yeah? Beginning. If you want to avoiding negative karma, we should know negative karma can give negative result. Yeah, so that. Now, big question is here. Somebody thinking, there's no law of karma. Because you see, in this world, some really honest men, very doing honestly, that he or she not very successful. Yeah? Always happens something obstacle, right? Very cunning, very bad person, yeah? Very successful. And thought, this Buddhist theory, law of karma, is something not true. Because that bad guy always success, that good person always losing. So you see, we should know karma is very deep subject, okay? Karma has three different types of the karma. The karma, the karma gives result in this life. The karma, yeah, gives result in next life. Karma gives result after two lives, maybe 1,000 lives. So the person who was doing so much negative things, yeah, very successful, because in the past life, he created such a positive karma. In this life, he's doing negative things, that karma result going very quickly. Come the result. Then after this finish, bye-bye. Only left. It looks like that. First, you save a lot of money, right? Put in the bank. Then after you're not working, taking this eating, yeah? Right? Then after bank finish, yeah, go to homeless. Like that. This is one. Now you see, like that. Person really who doing genuine practice, yeah? Usually we say, it's true, you see, like that. If you go empty, yeah, pocket, yeah, there's no any house there. Nobody chasing you, yeah. If you take something, wealthy things, yeah, a lot of money or something, yeah, many will be chasing you. So in this case, it really wants like that. The person who in a past life, he created such a strong negative karma, right? In this life, doing purified, doing honestly. So 1,000 years, if we consuming suffering, that suffering become reducing in this life, yeah, shorter. Then after that, all happiness coming. So like that. This, so in this, yeah, so we should know how to say different, distinguish, yeah. For example, otherwise you also you can get confused. We're saying like that, oh, if you're born to human, yeah, you need good karma, right? If you're born to the, lower realm, yeah, it's a naked karma. Then the question coming, the even human being, such a suffering there, no eye, no physical, disabled physical, and someone so much tortured, yeah, when they're just born time, yeah, even they're disabled, yeah? Some like rich people, dogs or like that, live in a luxury. Even ridiculous, they put such a short and tie, yeah? These rich people doing funny things, right? Yeah, and the dog, they put tie, what's the name of it? Just real wires in computer, yeah, really. They put shirt, they put pen, like this, yeah. Then the question, that dog born in animal, but it's such a marvelous things. For that reason, different karma, different acting. So you see, like we practice like a, we're saying like this perfection, yeah. If we, in this life, yeah, we keep pure morality, yeah, but we're not doing something, practice of giving, practice of consultation, yeah. That he or she, born human, because of lack of other practice, get this suffer. So in this case, we say throwing karma and experience karma. Yeah, there's two types. So human who was suffering, that throwing karma is positive karma. Because of that, yeah, born human. But his experience karma, yeah, spending karma is negative. Who was born in, tortured. Like rich people, dogs, or something like pets, yeah. In past life, they do practice of giving generosity, but they not keep pure morality. Because of that, yeah, because born high realm is morality, not giving practice. Because of that, born in lower realm, but the practice of giving, born in, how say, rich family. For in this case, karma, and also you say, karma is different way, you say, like a jealous sabbas. Created karma, not accumulation. Created and accumulation, so like that, so many details, yeah. Then we need to little bit study on that, yeah. So we should be to 21st century Buddhist. Not only faith, study, yeah, try to develop knowledge, then belief, yeah, then become reasonable and stable Buddhist, yeah. Otherwise, today Buddhist, tomorrow Taoist, day after tomorrow Christian, then day after next month, nothing, non-believer, yeah? So like that. Also you see, you should, you don't think so, I pray to the Buddha, I become rich. Buddha, not purpose of become rich for the people. Buddha come here to transform human thought, human mind. In this case, one of the Indian great Pandita said, Chandagiri, Sanjay Chodha, Gindu, the Thapa, Buddha, Dharma, and Sangha is the object refuge of who want to liberate from samsara. If this means, yeah, if you want to become, you need wealth, not necessary to pray to the Buddha. Yeah? Worldly God is there. They have something potential to give them money. If you want to become good health, yeah, not necessary to pray to the Buddha. Yeah? If we really liberated from in this trouble area, yeah, then no choice to take refuge to the Buddha because he's showing us real path. In this case, Buddha, Dharma, Sangha is object of the us. So we should identify what is a Buddha, what is a Dharma, what is a Sangha. Buddha means, in Sanskrit word Buddha, there's two meaning, awakening and increasing or increasing. Awakening from the Tibetan called Sang. Sang means awake. Wake up from all negative thought. Yeah. Because of that, increase whole knowledge. So Buddha is our guardian. It's not real, not actual refuge. Okay? Actual refuge is his advice. That advice is called Dharma. That advice we practice, yeah, then we liberate it. So Dharma, actual Dharma refuge, we call, you see, the Four Noble Truths, part of when you achieve part of seeing, yeah, part of seeing, third level, then really we achieve real Dharma refuge. So Dharma refuge should be generated in our mind. Then we liberate it. Yeah. The Sangha. Sangha doesn't mean like a monks and nun. Yeah. Sangha means, it looks like a nurse. Yeah. It's he or she to attain realization, at least third part we call gade, paragade. Yeah. That community, it not necessarily be a monk. Lay also there. Female, male, whoever achieve at least this path called Sangha. That Sangha is a refuge of, that person who practice achieve this man, yeah, this level, why cannot me make us something influencing through this combination, and we need to liberate from samsara. This logical way of Buddhist, liberated from samsara. Okay? Buddha cannot do magic, okay? Sometimes we doing sin, taking tea like a creator. Buddha make me everything perfectly. No. We need prayer. Only prayer cannot solve. Only prayer cannot remove our virus. Yeah? The virus should be removed by, should be given antivirus. This is our daily practice. Yeah? So in this case, yeah, a bliss morning when you wake up, yeah? Times you wash or whatever, even not wash, on the bed, think, oh, I'm very fortunate. Today, I'm alive. Yeah? My previous karma's result. I'm healthy. For that reason, I use today my life in meaningful life. If I can, if I get an opportunity, I can help others. If I can't, at least I'm not harm others. Make some determined morning. Do that. Then, when you're going in a walk, yeah, then that motivation can help when you're doing our own job time. Yeah, then that motivation can become day. You become more honestly, more special. You see, usually we say six perfection practice. Yeah, everybody have six perfection practice if you can, transformation. You say for like a teacher, right? Who was teacher doing job, yeah? You see, when the teacher giving teaching for the children, yeah, this is practice of generosity. Generosity, giving wealth, yeah, protect from fear, and giving teaching. Teaching is not Buddha TV, good advice. At the same time, teacher need good behavior, right? Because children, teachers, example of the children, right? Should be good behavior. Jimba, Sujim, Soba. Also, at that time, teacher can do patient. Because children ask so many different questions. They do so many ridiculous things, yeah. Right? At that time, try to reducing anger. But not only smile. Yeah, sometimes we need to show gloom face. We monastic is saying like disciplinary, who look the discipline, yeah, say his or her face blacker than Rocky Mountain. His or her heart whiter than Snow Mountain. It's a very good word, yeah? Because always children smiling cannot help. Sometimes black face, like my face, it can little help. So like that, yeah? And there's a patient there. Then, yeah, you say patient also, you can start, yeah? Jimba Sudim Soba. Soba means patient. Then, you see, Tsundu. Tsundu means enthusiastic. Enthusiastic means to do joyful your own reasonable action. So, should be joyful. Oh, I'm giving teaching for the children. Because teachers are one of the most important to guiding the children's future's life. You think this is my Dharma practice. At the same time, we have how's a practice of the concentration. Yeah. When the teacher give a teaching time, do on concentration what you teach. At the same time, definitely wisdom's there. Even you doing like a factory work, six perfection is there. Yeah. Like people who are doing bang or whatever, yeah. Because if really think when we doing job, yeah. You think, yeah, one people doing good job in that company make money. That money help many people. You see, you know at how say, right now in 21st century, our economy is something like a link, yeah? When the American bank economic collapse, whole world collapse, right? When Twin Tower boom down, immediately, Singapore and wherever, actually very far, right? For that reason, oh, this is my job to do. I always saying like whole mother sentiment, yeah? But the reality, I can't. So if you think like that, then when you go into the job, yeah, its job is become something part of your practice. Then you're not boring. Through that, your salary not going down. Salary can so same becoming two in one. You can get the money at the same time. You can also to collect the merit. At the same time, you are not so much stress. Otherwise, oh, tomorrow work. Yeah, I know. Friday evening, everybody smiling. Sunday evening, everybody. Yeah. Yeah. Finish. Yeah. So think like that. Yeah. Then okay. Then less stress. Then before go to bed. Then to check your daily life. Oh, what I did morning. If you find something positive things, you should rejoice yourself. Oh, keep going. I'm very fortunate. I'm using positive way. If you find something contradicting our morning motivation, yeah? Then say, sorry. I waste a life. I'm wasting like a diamond thrown in the garbage. We, our life, more precious than diamond, right? So like that. This is real prayer. On top of that, morning three prostration, evening three prostration, reciting little mantra, because there are three types of the virtues. Physical virtues, verbal virtues, mental virtues, yeah? This type. You do that. So, For example, the practice of bodhicitta, practice of emptiness, is not necessarily sit like a discipline. Take like a nice tea. There's something very good when you're watching TV. At that time, there's so many advice there. Yeah, always war. Always TV is a problem talking. Then you make question, who make this trouble? But the reporter saying, yeah, this guy doing this, saying that, yeah. But the actual, this guy, if not something manifest, the delusion mind, yeah, cannot get this problem. For that reason, Ayadeva said that Buddha see wrong from the person's delusion mind. Buddha didn't see wrong for the person. We make compassion toward the person, we should fight that person's delusion mind. So Buddha see wrong for his negative emotion. Buddha didn't see the person itself is not bad. So, yeah, this is true. We say, oh, usually we also make distinguish me and my negative action. Oh, I didn't do, say like that. Yeah, I is there, action is there. Yeah, same. We do that, yeah. So in this case, yeah, every morning try to just like at least 5 minutes, whether you're reciting or not, okay, this decision should we take? Then, day by day, progress. Okay? Okay, thank you so much. Oh, one or two questions? If question?
Can we have some questions to ask Krishnas? Anybody?
Kesli, you have one question.
Sheila, you mentioned about just now the person very honest and very kindness, very compassion, and he's not successful when he do business or do any kind of activity, sometimes not successful. But in the Diamond Cutter Sutra, this person, his lack of wisdom. Although he have a very good karma in the past life, but in the Diamond Cutter Sutra, they say they have to practice wisdom. And wisdom actually help to increase whatever he do beyond kindness and compassion.
Oh, you see, now that this one, in actual, you see, the 10 nine virtues in Hinayana text, totally bad, right? Now, purpose of in Mahayana, who was the mind, it become more compassionate. That person sometimes Buddha allowed to permission doing this negative action, this 7 negative action. For example, you see, to protect one finger, if you cut 4, foolish, right? Right? Protection 4 finger, give up 1 finger is right, yeah? So you see, it happened during Buddha's previous lifetime. He was one of the navigator, right? Merchant, who was the merchant, he was the leader of the this merchant, yeah? So there are 500 merchants, business guy. Within this 500, there's one evil guy, right? That evil guy had potential to kill this whole 500. So that pure Buddhist life to know that. So he thinking, oh, if this person allowed to kill this 500, 500 life gone. At the same time, he created such a extremely unbelievable negative karma, right? even this 500 family get so much suffer. For that reason, because of compassionate, he killed this negative karma. But himself, Buddha himself abandoned, okay, no problem. Whether I can born to hell, no problem. But I never let this guy to go to hell. So he killed this 500. Yeah. So it means Buddha did, protect for four fingers, you take one finger. In Vinaya, it's talking about the lower school. Yeah, never permission give to killing. Then now is a higher, even some of the benefit of the, for purpose of benefit, for who was a really strong realization, Buddha allowed to use the attachment. It looks like that attachment, usually negative attachment created trouble, right? Some poisoning, usually poisoning killed the person, right? Some poison mixed with some ingredient, right? Become good medicine. Similarly, who was high realization, that negative desire, negative attachment. I say, immense of the bodhicitta power together, immense help for the other sentient Buddha allowed. But in Sutrayana, Buddha never allowed, Sutrayana allowed, but for Sutrayana, mana, not attachment, usually the sexual not allowed, usual attachment allowed. Yeah. Now you see, the person who was high immunization in Tandigyana, in Sutrayana, anger is completed Buddha ban. This is wrong. But the high realization of the Tandigyana, anger something used for purpose of the sentient. Yeah. For that reason, Buddha is so wise. This level mental, he give another medicine. Right? Then on top of there, is the physical little bit okay? He use another prescription. And his physical more okay? He give another prescription. For that reason, we see Buddha has omniscient mind. We can see that. This one. For that reason, some purpose of something like this is wrong, usually. Just on. Actually, very important, we say like this. From individual, for the purpose of onset, less work, less activity. Purpose of other, more work, more activity. This distinguishes Buddhism. For that reason, we should need business people to do the business. One business going to the mountain, economic problem in this. So, whatever doing your business or tie to this business, convert motivation to the Dhamma practice. Dhamma practice is not like a recitation. Use a business, we can talk that, we give the honestly tax, honest debt. Become more openly, then no affair for the tax. Otherwise, always hiding one, one lie, let them thousand lie. Because cover that, right? Yeah, this cover. Then because this, the first you start one lie, right? Now people make question, another cover, two lie. These two lie cover, three lie. How long we go to lie? So in this case, business people doing honestly tax. Give the tax, whatever, because government also doing tax, something positive. Some corruption people, this is another way. For example, like in Canada, people giving big tests, but all medical and these are free. Yeah. So, even when you give the tax to the government, you think this is one of my generosity. Share for the debt. Yeah. Then okay. Then not afraid. So, his holding always say, be transparent. Transparent, start trust. Trust. One cover, two cover, like a cat, covering his poo. Yeah, to take out. Okay. Okay, one. Okay, then we're good. We stop here. Maybe Lama will give some talk. Yeah? After that. Yeah? Then I will stop here. So thank you so much. Yeah?
Thank
so again, we hope to meet again. Yeah? Right? So I talk so much. If something benefit, you can put in your this. If no benefit, throwing garbage. So Anila we sweep there, yeah, live there, no problem, yeah. This very easy way, yeah. So like okay, Lama, thank you.
Tired, huh?
Sure.
Old man talk. A little bit draggy. I'm more sharp to the point. Me, just remember one thing. Take care of your health. If not, you got how much money, also will die. Oh, you have so much money, in the end, take the money to buy health again. Take care of health, most important. Because that directly linked to your precious human life. Any other thing is your own judgment and your own values. Every other thing. Name, fame, honor, what clothes you wear, what car you drive, what house you stay, what this, everything, your practice, what, how much you chant, how much this and that. They are all your own personal judgment. Okay? Whether you want to be rude or you want to be skillful, it's also up to you. Right? So, he talked a lot about how to do what, this and that. So you follow the advice of monk scholar teacher. Really, he's monk scholar teacher. Yeah, I'm yogi and more direct to the point. Yeah, he's teacher, he will win by nagging you. I'm like father, I win with the cane. Okay? As long as you do good job for yourself, not for me. Okay? Whether this temple is of benefit for the people or not up for me to say. It's up for the people that turn up to attend the teaching that make whether this is a beneficial place. For many people, many things that you all do is still at the level of taking for yourself. Don't forget you don't know when you are going to die. So you better start giving. And you better start learn to open your mouth to spread good advice, practice what you teach, and what practice what you do or what you say. Skillful conversation. And to be generous, the four activity of practicing Dharma. So for those you Malaccan people, how fast this center grow, you know. Okay, or this temple grow, you know. It's up to your choice whether what you are chasing, how you want it to be in the future. How you want yourself to be. Or the style of my guru, when my guru told me, say, you're going to die tonight. Tomorrow, if you see Buddha, Amitabha Buddha, you're going to say what you have done that is true to your heart or not. Okay? Whether what you have done is has been truthful, good motivation. This is very important. Okay? So I don't want to say too much because Geshe-la already said very much. Yeah. But I am more direct to you. If you don't treasure what you have, you will regret when it is taken away from you or when it is no more in existence. Okay? That include Dharma. That include Dharma. That include your family. That include your work. That include your kinship and for each other. Don't just come because of me. Come because it make you happy and your life meaningful. That is most important. Okay? Nowadays, there's great degeneration. Especially in the Buddhist circle in Malaysia over here, there is a very strong focus by many groups, by these groups of Buddhists that want to say praying to this God and you get wealth and pray and then you every day make offering to this called the wealth Buddha and you pray and then you do this then you print many of his card, make his amulet and print this and this. You just have to think very clearly or not whether this was Buddha's teaching. Did Buddha say do this such thing or not? Okay, Buddha did not say do such thing. You have to really think. If you see other people going engrossed really all against proper lineage gurus, against to what is being said, saying bad thing about other people, lying, justifying, blaming, complaining. You think whether if these people are like that, can you advise them, say, hey, wait, take a step back. Is this correct or not? Beneficial or not? Okay? So, this is my very honest words. Don't pray for wealth. Okay? Don't pray to do some practice or print your text or make what wealth Buddha emulate this and then and this. I'm telling you this. There's no such thing as a wealth Buddha. There's no such thing as a wealth Buddha. Imagine somebody want to be liberated free from samsara and use money, say that you pray to me and so you have more wealth. How ordinary people can be so awakened to see that wealth can benefit others, or would they be lured by desire? Using wealth can never lead to enlightenment. Okay? So don't ever fall to the temptation of money. Okay? Yeah. Don't let people say that, oh, no, do this, yeah. No. Even you see Jambala over here, he's the Lord of Wealth, manifestation of the Bodhisattvas for wealth. He's not sit in the middle. Who sit in the middle? The Buddha. The awakened one. He make you want to be. We must pray and say to ourselves and to him, bless us to be brave like you. What means a Buddha or Bodhisattva ourselves means we have to be brave. We have to be warrior. We are the true warrior, no? We fight ourselves to subdue our, we face our own mind and our enemy and everything that is around us. Okay? We are the real shogun, samurai, kung fu masters. We have to kung fu around the situation, around our own mind and situation. And to be free from it, we have only to face it, not run away from it. Okay? Siam bui ke eh. Zao bui lat eh. Okay? So, be very aware. Think Buddha. Different tradition. One Buddha, so many tradition. Remember, only which one benefit, and open your heart and speak the truth to your to you. Remember, Dharma teacher speak, answers questions. Okay? Spiritual gurus, masters answer you. That's the big difference. Okay? Please practice for your own and others' awakening. Not for happiness, not for wealth. Okay? That happiness will arise when what you say, what you do, benefit other people. When people see you, they are thankful and they hug you, they are thankful and grateful to you. This is most important. Okay? Thank you. Good night. Have a don't eat so much dinner because you'll become fat. Okay, most important, take care of your health. Okay? Thank you. Bye.